Finally, after 2 years, we are able to visit Salone di Milano. So follow me to see what they have inside.